force power.
I will stop in the middle of the highway because why? There's nobody out here. There's nothing out here. Look at what I found. Hell yeah, look at that. Bone. Somebody got an elk out here. I'm going on my way up here towards Wildlife Refuge. Oh, there's even a rope stuck around the damn leg. Wow, look at that. See that rope? Whoa, somebody got one out here. Shit, bro. Let me put this shit in neutral here. Let's see, it's 6:17. I have a headlamp, let me turn it on. Oh yeah, LED light. Look at that. Get a better angle. Wow, check that out, bro. Shit. Shit, bro, look at all the bone. All bones here, look, wow. Connected to some fucking rope. See that shit? Wow. So yeah, now that Christmas is coming, hopefully I'll do something good to the bike. Yeah, I'm gonna get a green tent that goes around the front lights on the bike. And what's gonna happen with it is I'm gonna change the light bulbs and it's gonna go to LEDs. That way it can match my light bar in the front. And now that Christmas is here, it's perfect to hook up the bike, man. And this right here, of course, like I said, somebody tied it up and it looks crazy, bro. It's not mine. I found it. We'll put it across the top up here for now. Hell. That's crazy. Look at that shit. Okay, I found more bear shit. Look at the hookup on the bike. Looks cool. But now, look, I found more bear shit. I could swear I seen another bear track the other day up in the mountain. Yeah, check out this. Pretty cool. Get off the bike. Came out here. I should have came out here when it snowed. I never did. Check out this place. It's nice. Late at night, light bars on. Now they're breaking it all up. Look. Oh. Crushed. So night riding. I love night riding. Just gotta get the brute force out there. I don't know about that. It's late at night and nobody's here to help me out if I get stuck. Shit, bro. I'm in four wheel. Now that it's Christmas, maybe I'll get a winch. Just wait for that. See you on the next video. Psych! I was just kidding. Has finished crossing this river. Yeah. Let's cross it right now and get it over with, buddies. Let's drive through the son of a bitch. Ready? Let's go. Oh, my shoe got wet. My shoe got all wet again. shit, dude, look at that. Okay, I'm out of here. If I got down, I'll show you the... Watch. Where should I finish going through? Whoa. This brute force is fucking tough. I guess I don't need a winch very much, but I will try to get one. I hope you like the Smith & Wesson.